Yo, what up, guys? Best of Games here. Wills. If you don't, you are throwing. Post your fucking will. If you're gonna say you're an investigator, fucking post your will. Fucking prove it. Mafia. God damn it. Roblox Dabber. Post your wills, the bodyguard. All right. Hello. Be sure to post your wills. Valcry K. Valcry K. Play Fortnite. What a dumbass. Post your wills. Let's go. Yes. Post your will. Post your will. This is gonna be great. Let's go with Serial Jailer. Post your wills. It's great. Your will. Thomas Danforth, medium. Yep, that's a good claim. Oh, perfect. Oh, town is basically throwing. This is great. No, this is great. Point three. This is working well. Just want to kill Jailer Yobolo, dumbass. It's been 13 killing Metamaro. Yo. Oh my god. Yes. Oh man, this is great. This is fucking going well. Point four. I'm looking towny as fuck. Towny as fuck. Looking towny as fuck. I'm saying the N-word. Fucking stupid. Niggers. Fucking stupid. Oh my god. He didn't kill a single person. Yo. Oh my god. What the fuck? Sure. What the fuck? Bro, this is gay. Thank you. that night six? Fucking yes. Thank you. fucking made a fucking point to everyone in this game. Fucking post your goddamn will. Post it. It fucking works. I just want his mafia posting a fucking will every day. Fucking post your will. Post your will. You don't have a will, you're not playing the game. You don't have a will, you fucking throw. Post your will. Post your will. Just post it. It's fucking useful. It's good information for you to win the game. I basically steamrolled the entire town because I said I was bodyguard the entire game, and it worked. Post your will. Thank you. That's how I ended up as a mafia winning the game, because I posted my will. Please learn from this. Please, Town of Salem players, please learn from this. It will make the game so much better if you just posted your wills. Anyway, I won as mafia. Peace out, guys.